If Iowa had the ball on offense, it's a safe bet that Jordan Kanzeri was the one with his hands on it.
I mean, Jordan's an animal. I mean, he makes plays all the time, and, you know, it was just bound to happen at some point. And
that's a goal to have a good runner. Every game, a guy gets over at least 100 yards, and I think Jordan's got that potential every week. And
let's break down these ridiculous numbers. Two touchdowns, 256 yards rushing, 43 total carries, including a fourth quarter drive where he carried the ball 11 straight times.
You could hear the crowd there going, and all of us in the huddle were excited, we're going, and we knew what we needed to do, and we just set out when we were on a mission to, you know, kill the clock and get some points.
And they're opening up holes for him, and, you know, I'm sure he was getting tired, but, you know, we just said, you know, keep pushing, take care of the ball, and, you know, we get a few first downs here, we can win the game.
Jordan Kanzeri certainly had a career day. 43 total carries, that breaks a school record. Now, everyone knew this kid was good, but even his teammates had a hard time believing that number.
Jordan had 43 carries.
Yes.
Goodness. That's a lot. That's
No, I had no idea he even, you know, had that many rushes. That's crazy to me. And 200 and whatever, how many yards, 70 yards, I guess. That's a lot. That's crazy.
And the senior says he can get even better.
After every single game, I don't ask how many yards I have. I don't ask how many carries, anything like that. And even when I'm told if it's a good amount, I always tell myself that I can do more for my team. And
in Iowa City, Tony Seaman, KCCI, Iowa Sports Leader.